Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Geese 8, Lacrimosa of Donna. We're here in the Abyss of Beginnings. And dealing with some unique enemies. Thank you. Holy cow, they dropped some rare stuff. Excuse me. Mangoes, coconuts. All sorts of other things. I'm gonna go this way. See ya. Don't want to fight any more monsters right now. Stop it.
Looks like we can rest.
Can't rest yet. Excuse me? What are you? Such an itty bitty thing. This thing has no pain. So? I'm going to beat it without even knowing what it's called. Damage. Oh, no, not the monkey, not the monkey. Get away from me. Monkey. Please miss. Bottle left over. Oh, is a test of how much I can endure. Gotcha. Phase one, done. He just got armor. Beginning of life. Okay. Wasn't expecting this. One last adventure? Have a lady.
This must be its true form. Addo, everyone, let's go! Yes, to see Sister Donna! Let's go!
Oh, wow. Barely missed that. You think you're gonna be able to get away from me? Three health bars. Fight you better. Not bad. And fight me? So yeah, you're just freaking me out. Come on. Ow. I knew I was gonna get bad here. Close for you to actually hurt them. Never mind. Still go. Ow. Nice try, buddy. I'm gonna let you go. You got another thing coming. you behave. Freaking out. Ow. Ouch. Gonna heal. Antidote. Ow. Ow. Stop tossing me about. Gotcha. And he's down.
Like we're where we were.
It appears you came back.
What's going on? I thought we were going to see Donna.
Did you trick us?
As I explained earlier, she is a notion. She does not exist. However, no matter where you go, she is always around.
Hello, Donna.
Allow me to introduce you to the newest god, the goddess of evolution, Donna.
What?
Goddess?
Donna! Sister Donna!
Repaying your debts is a rule in the Tribaldo family, and there seems to be a lot to repay.
He's right. I don't even know how I could thank you. Anyway, thanks to you, Greek has been saved.
So hard. I noticed I was like this, but I'm glad that I was able to see you again.
At the start of the world that I dreamed of, the newborn world was always the same, and it was boring. Therefore, selection and screening was enforced, and a tree that stimulates evolution was created.
That's the Tree of Beginnings.
It's just as we heard from that protector, Hydra.
Yes. The dream about spinning the metempsychosis of evolution was very soothing. If you try to alter the cycle, it is definitely going to cause distortion and stagnation. Adol and Donna. Those two being tied by a string of fate was another distortion. But I did not expect that to open up a seam in the world which would cause me to awaken.
Well, what are you going to do now?
After this, I shall enter an eternal sleep. As long as I sleep and dream, the Lacrimosa will come again. But from now on, the Lacrimosa will be controlled by the Goddess of Evolution.
My sister Donna?
Wasn't the Lacrimosa causing Donna to suffer? And now she has to take care of it? Won't that be exhausting?
Yes. I'm actually not very confident. That's why this time, I'm not alone. I was thinking of getting some help.
Hehehe.
everyone. Thank you for your help back then. Sarai and...
The Protectors of Evolution.
Yes. After that incident, we were freed from our roles as Protectors. From now on, we'll be assisting Donna in managing the Origin of Evolution.
For the people who live on Earth, I think we understand them better. If we can act in accordance with the era and use the Lacrimosa efficiently, then I think evolution can lead Earth to a far better place.
I don't get it, but looks like you guys and Donna will be in charge of the Lacrimosa from now on.
But don't forget, if Earth dips into chaos quickly, then we might have to bring that about sooner.
We'll always keep a watchful eye on you.
Thanks.
We can't hesitate to protect the world. Right, Lady Donna?
Yes. That's the condition we were given by Lady Maya.
Seems like we can't slack off.
Yes. We have to live strong. We don't want to let Donna or the Protectors down.
Yeah, if possible, we don't want to cause any more trouble.
Yes!
It is almost time, Donna. Almost time for me to sleep again.
Yes. Adol, please let me fulfill my promise before we go.
A promise?
Yes, from that one time. I knew from the premonition I had before we defeated Okeanos that we'd be separated. So, I wanted to say farewell in my own way.
Yeah.
Yes. Thank you. I think you were getting to know me ever since you came here, but... I knew about you from a long time ago, while I was left alone in this world. Caught in my despair, I was very encouraged by the way you and everyone else lived. Thank you very much for encouraging me. Thank you very much for accepting me as an ally. And last but not least, thank you very much for finding me.
Forget.
Adol, I'll never forget you either. I'm glad that I got to fulfill this promise.
Thanks.
Everyone, it is really sad, but this is farewell. Thank you, and goodbye.
Goodbye, Donna. But this is not the first time Adol has met goddesses, so I'm not surprised. Because in the first two games, besides Origins, Adol meets the ones which came from Origins, so...
The weather is nice! And the conditions on the sea aren't bad. We should be able to get off the Isle of Siren without any problems. I don't think we'll have any issues with the route to Sunian port either.
I didn't think this day would ever come. Looking back now, life as a castaway felt long, but short at the same time.
You lived here longer than us. It's probably starting to sink in now.
Well, yes. But now I can return to my main occupation as an explorer. Well, this is gonna be the end, so I'm gonna take a walk.
Then be careful. We'll probably depart after Dogi examines all the luggage. We still have a little time left, so if you didn't finish doing something, or forgot something, you better do it now, Adol.
I think I got everything taken care of. Let's see. Yeah, no. Everything's taken care of, but just in case, I will drop a save over here, just to make sure. Looking good.
Adol.
Hey, Adol. You seem like you've changed a bit lately. Guess something nice happened. Fill me in later, would you? It'll be a long story. Alright. I like the sound of that.
Yeah.
Well, we'll have plenty of time from now on. Time that we got a hold of all on our own. Depart. You want to go now? Yeah, let's go. Alright, then I'll get the other castaways to start boarding first. Manage to find all the castaways. Complete every side mission for them. Stopped the interceptions and the suppression missions, completed all those. Nothing left to do except
all
for
right,
leave
Adol.
The island.
You guys are the last ones. We should get going then.
Yes!
Is something wrong, Laxia?
No. So many things have happened on this island. Getting off of this island is supposed to be a happy thing.
I kinda understand. I will never forget the things that happened here.
Like being chased by a dinosaur, also being eaten, and having an underwater adventure.
I will treasure the time I spent here with everyone.
I won't forget either!
As a transporter, the days I spent here were all significant.
Coincidence brought us all together, but we were only able to greet this day because of Donna's guidance and because you were here to lead us, Adol. Thank you very much.
I was able to reunite with my father because of you, Brother Adol.
It can also be said that thanks to you, I was able to complete this transportation.
Knowing you, I bet you're going to begin your next journey right away. But if it's possible, I would like to meet you again somewhere. I will become a splendid woman so that I won't embarrass myself when that day comes.
Yeah.
Yes, let's do our best. Thank you very much.
Well then, let's depart.
All right. Let's set sail!
Oh, this was such a long game. And it's finally come to an end. This was such a good game, too. After returning to the Rom Empire, he... okay, never mind. I'm not gonna try and read it. It's going by too quickly for me. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the this series. I wish I could get the other ones and upload those for you guys too, but unfortunately, I don't have them. I only have the Yeast Chronicles, which is Book 1 and Book 2, which are the first two games, on the 3DS, and I don't have a way to record that, so sorry, guys. And then all the others, which is Book 3, 4, 5, and 6, are each their own game, so. And I don't have any of those either. I said earlier, I wish I could find them and find a way to record them for you guys, because I really love the series. But for now, this will have to do. Let's see. My next game. So many to choose from. Well, I'll leave it as a surprise. But for now, this game has been a blast. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll leave it here for now. So until then, see you guys.